I think being a local obviously means a lot to represent your area. I think it's great to have a club you can to strive to play for in this area. Before the Knights come along, you always had to go to Sydney, so it is a very special thing to be able to represent your area and your local team. We have a little group of about 12 of us operating our panel. It's a bit like a team in there, and we all take the load and look out for one another. It's very important and great to get involved in another sort of a team job, I suppose. My role at the mine is a mining operator. I operate the continuous miner and the shuttle cars and all of the different underground mining equipment. Having grown up in Singleton, the mining sector is really important to this area especially. I think the amount of jobs that flow from the mining industry itself and the outlying businesses that support it is mind-blowing, and the area wouldn't be able to operate and function without them.
Steve Simpson came on board with us approximately 2 years ago. Everyone admired Steve as a footballer, but Steve Simpson as a person and also as a miner as well.
The sort of character and the type of people that have come from that industry, I think the Knights really typify the fighting spirit that you see in amongst the small coal mining communities, very knockabout in nature. I think they look out for each other, so I think again that really sums up the contribution they make to Newcastle and Hunter Valley pretty well.
My advice for the people who support the industry is to log on to the New South Wales Mining website and join the Voice for Mining.